put the cane on the machine, close it, make sure it sits perfectly where the bearings are. Then you adjust the upper holder so you have maximum pressure on the cane by turning here. You lock it so it always stays in the same position. You hold your left hand here and you push all the way forward.